So the Tuatara APA, which is an American pale ale, except not in this case, it's an Aotearoa pale ale, just like the American one, but with a local twist.